Hi, in this puzzle, minor piece traps minor piece. Why to play and win? The solution is knight to d7 check, king c7, then we play knight to f8, trap it our own knight, but we also trap his bishop, and after king to d8, king f4, king e8, king g5, king f8, king h6, that's a zugzwang. And after he will play king to e8, we will play king to g7, king d7, king g8, winning a bishop, then king e6, and then we'll play king g7, and then we'll win a 7 pawn, and we'll win the game. Thanks for watching, and bye!